हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू यूनिट 15 ऑफ योर बुक्स, दैट इज कंजंक्शन। नाउ व्हाट इज अ कंजंक्शन? अ कंजंक्शन इज अ जॉइनिंग वर्ड। वी यूज कंजंक्शंस टू जॉइन टू वर्ड्स, फ्रेजेस और क्लॉजेस टुगेदर टू मेक वन लॉन्ग सेंटेंस। एग्जाम्पल, एंड, एज, इफ, व्हेन, बिकॉज, एट्सेट्रा। कंजंक्शंस आर ऑफ थ्री काइंड्स। फर्स्ट कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शन, सेकेंड सबऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शन एंड थर्ड कोरिलेटिव कंजंक्शन। विल बी स्टडिंग ईच टाइप एंड एग्जाम्पल्स वन बाय वन। टू बिगन विद द फर्स्ट काइंड, दैट इज कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शंस। अ कंजंक्शन यूज टू जॉइन टू इंडिपेंडेंट स्टेटमेंट्स और टू स्टेटमेंट्स ऑफ इक्वल रैंक और इम्पोर्टेंस इज कॉल्ड अ कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शन। And coordinating itself means of equal rank. Example for coordinating conjunction: The sun was shining and a hot wind was blowing. As we can see, there are two independent sentences used in this. The sun was shining, and the second sentence is a hot wind was blowing, and both the sentences are added by the conjunction and. The second example is: There was a noise around me, but I was not disturbed. Now again here we have two independent sentences. There was a noise around me, and the second sentence is I was not disturbed. Here both the sentences are not depending on each other, and the conjunction used here is but. Coming to the examples of coordinating conjunctions, that is, the acronym here used is FANBOYS, where F stands for for, A for and, N for nor, B for but, O for or, Y for yet, and S for so. Now let's understand it through some examples. Sam drank some water for he was thirsty. I take milk and sugar in my tea. And the remaining examples, you can read it as it's given. Now moving to the second kind of conjunction, that is subordinating conjunctions. A conjunction used to join two statements, one of which is dependent on the other, is called a subordinating conjunction. Example for subordinating conjunction is, we continued to work although we were getting late. Now as we can see, half of the sentence, like we continued to work, it's not complete. And it's depending on the other half of the sentence, we were getting late. And the conjunction used here is although. The other examples used for subordinating conjunctions are given here. You can read it. They are all based on comparison, time, concession, relative pronouns, reason, condition, place, relative adjectives, and manner. The acronym used for subordinating conjunctions is given here on a white bus. And each alphabet relates to a conjunction. Examples for subordinating conjunctions are, her office is far and she has to walk for minutes. As we can see, one sentence is depending on the other, and therefore this conjunction used is and. Children, in the same way you can read the other examples. Moving to the third kind of conjunction, that is the correlative conjunctions. The correlative conjunctions join similar words. They are always used in pairs. Example, both and, either or, neither nor, whether or, not only but also, scarcely when, no sooner than. And there are more examples given in your book. Now let's use these examples in sentences. She played both hockey and basketball when she was a student. Now we have used both, and as it is said, we have to use it in pairs. Second, I will eat either carrots or peas for dinner. So similarly, you can go through the other sentences. With this, children, I have completed your conjunction part. Thank you.